In this project, we will look how to make Facebook Home automation using Facebook Messenger. These features of Facebook can be really helpful in building any IoT-based project. Like here, we will use Facebook to control the device in our home remotely. You just need to send a text message to a chatbot, which can control lights in your home from any part of the world. Before going into the video, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for get the instant notifications. These are the components that I have used in this project. NodeMCU, high voltage relay module, open Arduino and click on get started for free and create your own account. In my case, I have already created my account. So after creating your account, go to Arduino.io homepage, click on feeds. Now in the feeds page, click on action button and then click on create a new feed and give a name to the feed as per your wish. Here I named it on off. Now in the dashboard, click on the actions and then select create a new dashboard. Now give a name to your dashboard and click on create. Here I have given home automation name to my dashboard. And click on your newly created dashboard. In your dashboard page, you have to create a new block for on off toggle button. Click on the plus button in the dashboard page to create new block and then select the first toggle button. Then tick the checkbox for the feed and click on next step. Now give the name for toggle button on and off and click on create block. Now go to IFTTT and sign in with Facebook or Google. After signing in, create new applet. Then click on this and search for webhooks. Now click on receive a web request. Type any event name. After that, click on that. Search for Arduino. Click on send data to Arduino. Like the feed name created before in setup of Arduino.io section. Select value by clicking on add ingredient in data to save and click on create action and then click on finish. Finally, go to the webhook settings, copy the URL and paste it in your notepad, which contains webhooks keys with mixed characters, which will help you to connect JetFuel to IFTTT. Now go to JetFuel bot page. I have given the link in my description and log in with your Facebook ID. Then click on My Facebook to create page. It will direct you to create FB page through your Facebook ID. You can simply name it as per your wish and connect it with your bot. It will automatically redirect in JetFuel environment. In my case, I have a page already, so I have connected it with my chatbot. Now create two new blocks. Here I relay on and relay off. Then click on relay on and select text from add element. Write the text you want to display on when the user call for the relay on block. Do the same for relay off block. Then click on Setup AI. Select the relay on in the bot replace with the section. Now add text in if user say something similar to section. These text will help to trigger the blocks. Do the same for relay off button. Now we have to add JSON API for both relay on and relay off blocks to link JetFuel with IFTTT. You can test your chat box by clicking on test your bot. And welcome text will be sent to your messenger account. Now we have to add JSON API for both relay on and relay off blocks to link JetFuel with IFTTT. Set type as post. Here are the two URLs which are copied in the JSON API section of relay on and relay off. This URL contains event name and webhook's trigger key. Check my website for get the URL for those fields. Before going to upload the code, download the RDropFit MQTT library from your library manager. After installing it, select the correct COM port and upload the code into your NodeMCU bot. We'll be right back. Hope you have liked this post and press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for get the instant notifications. And don't forget to share this post who aspire to make this kind of project. If you have any feedbacks, feel free to leave it in comment box.